Hello guys, welcome to Merch Benz King. This is the all new Mercedes X-Class. And in this video I will show you everything about the exterior, interior, practicality and the infotainment system. This is the key. It's the all new key for the Mercedes X-Class, special made. It's pretty light. And as you can see, also very small. So let's unlock the car. The X-Class grille, it has a lot of Mercedes characteristics. Large Mercedes star and the ML-like grille. LED high performance headlights. Beautiful looking front, especially for a pickup. The grille with parking sensors and a 360 degrees camera in the front, and that means it also has cameras on the side mirrors. Beautiful L-shaped headlights with a little edge. That's what you also will see in the new CLS. Nice curves. And beautiful X-Class pickup rims, which are 255/55 19 inch. Let's go over to the side. Beautiful color, gray. The rear tires have the same size, 255/55 R19. And look at these side steps. They are kind of the same as in the G-Class. Antenna. And a large cap. Of course, a diesel variant. There's also a cap on the other side of the car. This is for the AdBlue. So basically, on the left side, it's for the diesel. And on this side for the AdBlue. X250D. The rear bumper. Nice quality. The rear parking sensors. And vertical rear tail lights. And if they illuminate, it's even more beautiful. Like this. So let's open it up. Ooh. Quite heavy, it's not electrical, of course. It's supported by this rope. So it's completely flat. A firm floor. Mercedes-Benz. So let's close it. Nice. And these handles are of course metal for protection. So let's have a look at the interior. the door handle. With this button you can lock the car. Nice door. The handle feels good. It's hard plastic. Seat adjustments. And also heated seats. Leather at the door with stitching. Well, this part is plastic. Storage space at the door. Push to start button. So let's press the button. You can leave the key everywhere. Lane keeping assist, some options. These are for the headlights, for the LED performance. Lane keeping assist is now activated. Parking sensors. With this button you can open and close the rear window. Touchpad and a scroller to operate the infotainment system. Crisp and bright navigation screen, similar to the C-Class. The radio. Let's press media. Multimedia, media register, and Bluetooth connectivity. Vehicle settings. The 360 degrees camera, with on the right part the front camera, as you can see. You can change it to the front from above, the side camera, the side looking at the rear. The rear camera, so you have view of everything what is around the car. The manual, time. There's also a button for the 360 degrees camera. If you press it, it will be activated. Turbo style air vents, similar to the A-Class. Some temperature buttons. This is for the wheels, two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive. 12-volt charger. Automatic gearbox. Mercedes worked on this together with Nissan. The handbrake, typical for a pickup. Storage compartment with USB connectivity. Nice air vents, but as I mentioned, same as in the A and B class. Nice leather stitching, which is not what you expect in a pickup. Nice dash. The heated seats, high and low. You can also adjust the seats with these buttons. Nice quality. With leather stitching, everything here is leather. Some more storage space at the passenger side. A lot of space. Here you can leave your sunglasses. and this special button. So let's have a look at the back. Tinted windows. Very handy handle, typical for pickups. The seat was in my driver's position. You can see that my legroom is decent. I have a few centimeters. So guys, thanks for watching Mercedes-Benz King. This was the all new Mercedes X-Class. I hope you liked it and I will see you soon. Goodbye guys.